We have a light beam that's incident on a prism that's sitting like this. The angle here is 30 degrees. So